Reparo.
Thank you.
Okay, we got kind of a weird idea for this boss fight, but, you know, it's good. I can definitely dig it. The Chuckolator, as it seemed, the sword and shield goo monster would want to be called, is actually the Chuckola Reserve that Mario and Luigi need to save Queen Bean from disease, and was apparently being cared for in the last few centuries by the original founder of Chuckola Cola, Bubbles, who decided to dress up in a barrel costume for reasons. And he's developed the Chuckola Reserve by telling it dad jokes for the brewing centuries, and all that time and punniness has developed the Chuckola Reserve into a giant monster. If you have a reason why Bubbles wanted to kill Mario and Luigi, I'd like to hear it, because the reason behind this boss fight happening kinda doesn't make any fucking sense. It's a great boss fight to be sure, it's got a couple of gimmicks, its attack repertoire is a fair challenge, and the fight's long enough to be satisfying, and all throughout this throwdown, Bubbles will re-energize Chuckolator through a joke setup that surprisingly has no punchline. But I'm sure the Chuckolator has heard all these jokes before, so it probably has them all memorized at this point. Keep a good attack pace up for around 5 minutes and you should be perfectly fine. Chuckolator doesn't have any noticeable weaknesses, so this really is a bare-knuckle attrition match sort of thing, and a good ending to the Chucklehuck Woods chapter, even if I don't know why it happened in the freaking first place. Yes, even bosses that get pulled from the developer's bum can be good if they're challenging and some thought actually went into them.